If you made it this far, thank you for sticking by. That was my style diary for the summer. Obviously, it's been chaos in the world and we've not really been able to leave the house. Last style diary I did was in February, and so that was a completely different vibe. Wintery, sort of going into spring. This is full on sort of summer. The track that I used was an old Boxer Light demo for a song that we never actually like released or recorded or made a video for. And I was, you know, sorting my computer out, and I found it in this folder, and I was like, oh my God, I remember this song and I loved it so much. And I thought it'd be perfect for a summery lookbook. So there we go. But anyway, I thought I would talk through some of the outfits. These outfits are outfits that I have either worn multiple times or just really like loved the most, or they're items of clothing that I just adore and just wanna talk about. Normally I like to do it in chronological order, i.e. the lookbooks are in sections, but because it was more of a music video, I felt like mix them up together. So I'm just gonna go through the outfits via, like, by description. There's five outfits in total, so I'm gonna start with the daisy print dress. So that's the long yellowy dress where I wore a tan hat. Now, that dress, I actually bought off ASOS, but it is a Topshop dress. I must admit, when I've posted about this dress before, you guys have gone fucking crazy for it. And I've put affiliate links in and so many people have bought it. It's an amazing dress. It's kind of oversized. It's got a lovely like frilly bit at the top here with buttons. It's probably one of the most comfortable dresses there is. Like, it's kind of like wearing a parachute. Some might think that it might make you feel like unflattering or really boxy, but not in the slightest. It's got a really nice like swishy material, so it just sort of sways real nice, but definitely could have a food baby under that and no one would know. But I also just love the daisy print. It's really, really whimsical and summery. Generally speaking, if I wear something that's really floral, I have to kind of balance it out with something else. So I put my cream Converse on, which is still quite, they're very fitting. And then I put on my hat. Got these hats out, I've dug them out, love them. So this is the tan with the gold hoops. And then to kind of tie in with the gold, my Ray-Bans. Outfit number two is the pink leopard print dress. Recently purchased this because I'm clearly on a dress thing at the moment. I wore that for a garden party. I wore it with the white boots. And this whole vibe I feel was like kind of modern day kick-ass cowgirl. That was the vibe. Probably wouldn't wear it to the beach. I wanted it to look like the desert. But anyway, I wore the black version of the tan hat and then I put in my favorite black waist belt. There is elastic around that dress, so it does elasticate in, but I love to wear a belt in the middle. So sometimes the elastic can kind of pop out, so you just gotta make sure you just pull it down and the belt's covering it. Apart from that though, it's a great dress. I think those boots are probably my favorite boots ever. They are the staple. They're just so cool. Mine are kind of slowly starting to fall apart. I do need to find a replacement pair or get them fixed because I will be so upset if they die. Because they just, oh, I don't know, they're just fucking cool, man. They're just so cool. I just feel like I should be in Vegas or somewhere in that outfit. I love it. And with the key aviators, just feel like a boss. Outfit number three is like this all black, monochrome black, but summery thing, which feels really, really me. I've got this spotty bodysuit, which is from Miss Selfridge, which is an absolute winner. Really comfortable with some black high-waisted denim shorts. I can't remember where they were from. I think they're either Zara or New Look, with a belt. And then I've got my leather jacket and my Dr. Martens. I just think this is a sick, if you're like me and you like wearing your like a lot of black or a lot of monochrome, just a really nice summery outfit. I've just added a splash of color with my sunglasses, bit of yellow in there. Yeah, so this is for you summer goths out there. Rock on. Then the next outfit is this one because it's so comfy. So I never thought I would be a flares fan, but it's about getting the right flares and wearing them right. So I wore these. These are actually giraffe print flares, and I've teamed them up with my oversized linen skinned t-shirt. Both of these items are from Nasty Girl, with some ankle Converse in black. I put my hat on again because I was really feeling it. I think it just sort of brought it all together, and again with the sunglasses. Again, I just feel like I should live in America with this outfit. I just felt really cool, somewhat 70s in it. Went to Yarmouth. I think with these flares in particular, because they are quite clingy around the belly and the butt, for me, I feel comfortable wearing them with like an oversized t-shirt on top of them, and then just sort of having where the t-shirt ends, it just is just right for the legs, because then it starts to go, it's thin a bit, and then it goes out with the flare. I felt a bit like Eddie from Ab Fab in this outfit as well. So a little bit kind of, again, Vegas, 70s, American, you know, and then a little bit of Ab Fab. I think it's because of the baggy t-shirt and because I'm quite short and the curly hair. I just felt a bit like Adina. I just needed a bottle of Bolly and some fags and I would have been well on my way. And then the final outfit, this was just something really chill. I've worn this sort of thing so much recently. So I've got my favourite denim shorts on. They are really good because if you're like me and you've got chunky thighs, perfect to beat chub rub because they don't ride up and they're really worn and distressed, which I love, very cool. Led Zeppelin t-shirt, band t-shirt, denim shorts, bit of a staple for me in summertime. And then this really, I love it, it's my favourite, it's this Levi's flannel. It's so comfy and soft and beautiful. I actually bought it in the sale for my Western themed birthday party. And I still wear it, I wear it so much. Because it's Levi's, it feels really good, it's really soft, it's lovely. And then I've got my Nasty Gal tinted sunglasses, which make me feel a little bit John Lennon. Also, if you've ever, if any of you have watched Rust Valley, what's it called, Rust Valley? Rust Valley something on Netflix, the main guy wears these round sunglasses or round glasses and I just think, oh, I look like him now. And then yeah, I just got my hiking Converse because they're good. They're just, they make me feel indestructible because they're waterproof and they're quite hard wearing. And I think this kind of outfit is a little bit of judge. I'm gonna go do something badassery. It just feels very me. I think generally, I know there's a few dresses in there and like today, for example, my style over lockdown has definitely gone quite, I don't want to say tomboy, quite androgynous, in a way a bit more androgynous and a bit more carefree and chilled out, like almost, I don't want to say as go as far as sort of teenagery, because I'm not going out, so like today I'm wearing my wolf t-shirt and some, like that, bumbling around and with some necklaces. But yeah, that was it. I hope you enjoyed it. All the links will be down below in the description. If an item is like not available anymore, I'll put something similar down there. But yeah, that's my summer style diary. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.